Hello everyone, welcome back to Annie's ASMR. So today we're going to be doing a massage. So it's time for you there to relax. Of course we're going to be massaging this wonderful lady. She's having some pain on her, where are you having the pain?
My shoulders and my neck.
She has some pain on her shoulders and neck, so we're going to be massaging it and just all over her body as well. So this is going to be a really wonderful body trigger, okay? So you just relax, and let's get started, okay? So if I just take a deep breath for me, another deep breath. So I'm just going to start by just... using some oils. Put some oils on my palm. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna rub your shoulder here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Shoulder here, there, this one. Tell me if the pressure is okay, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Just the neck. We're just gonna massage the neck a little bit, right?
Mm-hmm.
Neck a bit down. Bring it down there. How's the pressure?
It's good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna massage the hand a little bit. Just give me a hand. I'm just gonna massage the other arm as well. So I'm just I think we need some more oil. So now just add an oil to it right there. Just a little bit more.
Relaxing,
that's good to hear. I'm doing a wonderful job then. Just around the neck. I know you're having some pain here on your shoulder, right? Right here, okay? We just put a bit more pressure here.
Okay.
Does that help to relax your shoulder?
Good.
Now I'm just going to use this boy here, just going to help a bit more pressure, okay?
Okay.
So just right here. Let me know how's the pressure there.
It's good. Yeah, feels good.
Okay. Good job. Just energy here a bit. Just to this side. Just give me your hand. Just hold this down your hand.
Okay.
Your palm here. Hold the ball and just squeeze it in. Keep squeezing. Good job. Good job. Okay. Now squeeze this on your hand just to help you to release all the pressure from your palm. So you have to relax. Okay, let's do the other hand as well. And then just release the pressure. Put more pressure in it again. Perfect. Perfect. That's good. Just to help release pressure from your arm. And I want you to rub your hands together. How does that feel now?
So
that feels better.
Yeah,
okay. So we're just gonna use this just to pinpoint some area, okay?
Okay.
We'll use the back of it just to kind of tap a bit, okay?
Okay.
Just rest your head down a bit. Okay. That's on the outside. So maybe here, so gently. Down. Just around your ears like this. Does that have to relieve pressure? It's good to hear. Just try the other side, just fix it a bit. Good job. Okay, that's good.
Okay.
And just a couple of moments. Are you enjoying that, Ibra?
Yeah.
Okay. I just want you to just rub your hands. Yes. And just perfect. Put a bit more pressure, heat on it, like that. Then you just put some heat. Good. Now put down your face and I'll just put this on your shoulder. Just do that again, put some heat. Put down your face and I'll just put this on your shoulder. Just to put some heat. And then I'll put a couple more heat just for you. Better ever?
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Now rotate your neck just ever so slightly to left and right. Good. Good. Back a bit and forward. Perfect. Good job.
Thank you.
Let's just rub those ears.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, that comes to the end of this video today. Eva, did you enjoy that?
Yes, thank you so much.
Did you enjoy that?
So relaxing.
Do you want to give us a rating?
Five out of five.
I thought you said 5 hours. I was like, excuse me?
Five stars.
5 out of 5. So that was a 5 out of 5 for a great service. So thank you so much for watching. And I should talk to you next time, okay?
Bye.